So I just want y'all to know that it is sleeping hours, okay? It is 1:45 a.m. I'll be knocked out by now. So we in sleeping gear, okay? I'm going to put my hair back because we about to go in. Like, we about to see what's the tea. We about to see the tea because I can't. Welcome back to my channel. Oh my gosh, I missed you guys so much. I don't know if you guys missed me, but I missed you guys. Where to start? Missed a couple weeks. I recently found out that I suffer from acid reflux. I've been getting terrible heartburn. And I've just been feeling like most comfortable laying in bed when I can. So yeah, I haven't been recording videos for that reason, like between, you know, everyday life, work, and just trying to eat better so that this heartburn can stop. So that's the reason why I've been a little bit inconsistent for the past couple weeks, but I am trying to keep the content coming for you guys. And yeah, if you are not subscribed to my channel yet, I need you to hit that subscribe button. You don't even know what we're getting into in this video yet, but you already know at this point that it's a vibe. So I need you to hit that subscribe button, okay? So you can just, we just want you here. This is where you need to be, okay? So this video is gonna be a little different. I have not done a video like this in a long time. So in today's video, I am going to be, I don't even know what the word to use is, reviewing first impression on this blackhead vacuum thing that's been so popular. Let me tell you guys, I have not watched any reviews about this product just because I want to give you guys a real first impression on this product. Like, I can't stop smiling because I'm like, yo, I don't even know what I'm about to get myself into. I watched like my best friend use it on her brother, but literally that's it. So I can't wait to see if this thing works, if it's gonna be painful. I feel like I haven't done a video like this since like the DIY peel off charcoal mask, and even when I did that, that was my first time actually using it on myself, but I've seen it. You know, I've watched videos on it. So this is the first time I'm actually using something that I've not watched a review for. So we're going to just see. I suffer from blackheads. As I mentioned, my eating habits lately have been terrible. So my skin is like, oh my gosh. I don't have a skincare routine right now because my skin has just been going bananas, like breakout wise, and everybody's like, it's not even that bad, but you don't understand, like, you don't understand what I'm going through. The product that I used to like swear by for my face wash, they discontinued it. Don't come for me. It was an Avon product, but it was a daily black cleansing face wash. And listen, I know Avon is like timed out, but it worked for me, okay? And then even like I found it afterwards on Amazon, so I hopped on it, purchased mad bottles, and it was not the same. And my mom was just like, what do you mean it's not the same? It looks the same, same packaging, same texture, but it's not doing the same thing that it was doing for my face. I feel like it's not the same, and that's the bottom line. So if you suffer from blackheads and there's anything particular that you use, I have combination skin, suffer from blackheads crazy. I can't wait to see what this product is gonna do. So if you want to see my first impression, if you want to get the full tea on this blackhead vacuum device, I need you to keep on watching. Okay, so this is the blackhead vacuum that I got. This one is not like the popular one. So I know like the popular one is the Derma derma something, but Amazon didn't have that one. So yeah, they didn't have that one. So I got this one on Amazon. The brand is Alcoy, A-L-E-C-O-Y. I'll put it in the description box below. I got it for like $20-something. I think it was like $23 or $22. So yeah, as you guys can see, it's sealed. I have not opened the box. I haven't read nothing. I don't even know if it comes with that stuff. So on the box, all it says is red, green, blue lights, 4 suction heads, USB charging, and strong suction. It says blackhead remover. On the side here, it says remove blackhead, reduce grease, exfoliate dead skin, deep skin cleansing. That's all it says on the box. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up. Guys, we are still over here struggling with these quarantine nails. Like, I think I got to just get some press-ons or something, guys, because I do everything with my nail. So, like, using my fingers have been a task for me this whole quarantine. Like, that don't even sound. Okay, so it comes like this, packaged. So, it comes with this little booklet. So, let's see what this booklet is telling us to do. Oh, God. Okay, it's not a booklet. Oh, yeah, it is. All right. Y'all confusing me. Please read the notes before operating these steps. Use a facial steamer or a hot water steam on your face to open your pores. Apply lotion. Put on a cotton pad and then apply it to your face 3 to 5 minutes. Then remove blackheads. Choose the suitable suction power according to your needs. Then slowly move to suck the blackheads. Please avoid placing the suction on the same exact part as it may cause red or purple skin. If this happens, please stop usage immediately. And then says clean your face. So wash your face and apply a small facial mask to reduce pores. Okay, I like that, those steps. So I did already wash my face with hot water to open up my pores. And I did use my Jergens. It says it's recommended to use a device on the back of your hand to get familiar with the operation. Please don't use it in the same area. It is normal that you experience skin irritation and redness after use. It'll disappear in about 30 minutes. And it says don't scrub or use exfoliating products after. So it says use a face mask, but nothing exfoliating. Okay, and then it just shows you like the buttons. So green is low, blue is middle, and red is high. And yellow is intermittent. I know I'm not saying that right. So this is the kit. So obviously it comes with the machine. This is just a USB charger. I see 3 different suction cups, and then there's one on the machine. And then it also comes with like this thing of tools. So you know, like the thing that you actually push the blackheads out with. Oh, whoa. So it comes with like, a whole bunch of these stuff, but I'm not going to use it because I have to let it soak in hot water. I'm not putting this on my face. Yeah, like all the tools that you use to take blackheads out. That's cool. I think it's dope that it comes with that. So yeah, I would definitely sterilize that before I use it. I didn't know it came with these. That's very cute. See? So the suction cups are pretty cool. This is the one that comes on the vacuum already. So it's a pretty like medium size. And then we have this one that's kind of like an oval, so that may be interesting to use. This one is a little bit smaller than the one on the blackhead vacuum, and this one is huge. So just going off the looks of these, I think that like the smallest circle one would be best for me. But I'm gonna, like they said in the book, use what's on the thing on my hand to see. Yo, when I tell y'all I'm mad, like I don't know what to expect. It's making my head itch. All right, it's not turning on. Okay, there we go. Okay, green is low. Okay. You guys see? Oh, wow. So Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is on low. And on low, so if you guys can see. Okay, how do I show you guys this? So it is pulling like my skin. That's on low. So I'm trying to turn it on high now. That's green, that's low. Oh, okay. Okay, so blue. Yeah. You could feel it, like it's a little bit more power on blue. Yeah, you can see it's like turning my hand red. Okay. This is red. This is supposed to be like the highest one. Oh, whoa. Red is like punishing me. Okay, so. Oh, this is like yellowish. Let's start with blue. I think green. I don't really see green like pulling. Because I think like I get blackheads all over. So it's on blue. I'm gonna start, I guess, at the side of my nose. That's where like. I see like a tiny piece of something. Let's see. Oh, wait, let me see. Oh, yeah, guys. Okay, we're doing something. Hold on. Oh, and it's turning my face red. This joint really pulls your skin. You are pulling my skin, okay? But like, so guys, I get blackheads on my face. I don't just get blackheads like by my nose and, you know, certain the common areas. I get blackheads all over. So like, I'm really trying to see what it's hitting for. But I don't see nothing coming out. I saw it that one time. It's turning my skin red, but. It's making this pimple bleed. I don't know if I'm not doing it right. It didn't say that there was a specific way that you had to hold it. But I feel like this is a blackhead right here. I don't see nothing coming out of this thing. So far, guys, it's making my skin a little red. I saw a little bit come out when I did like my nose. And I know it's not that I have no blackheads because I know I definitely do. So I don't know. All right, we're going to try again. And maybe try a different head after and see. Oh, maybe I should try a different head. Okay, let me see. If I try a different head, so I'm gonna try to use a smaller head and see what happens. It's on green. We want it to be on blue. It's still on green. Okay, it's on blue now. So let's see. Guys, nothing. When I tell y'all nothing is in this joint. It's legit nothing. Alright, I'm trying to turn it up. So we're gonna go red. I'm gonna put it at the side of my nose this time. And I'm putting it in places where, like, I know for a fact there's blackheads. Like, and I'm literally getting nothing. Like, so when I used the Q-tip and cleaned out the bigger one, there's some gunk in there from blackheads. So I'm gonna try to use the big one again. I'm gonna put the big suction cup on and I'm gonna use it in red and see. And see, hopefully, if we get more results. All right, here we go. Oh my God, the red is really like pulling for stuff. Oh my God. There's nothing going on in here, guys. Oh, wait a second, guys. This is red. So now both of, oh my God. Oh, okay. We still ain't getting nothing. This is crazy. Oh, I think I got the trick. So, it's seeming like, let me see. Okay, so it's seeming like when I hold it almost like on an angle, so like I'm pushing one side closer to my skin. And then it's pulling stuff up. Let me see. There's like, unless these are moles, I feel like they're blackheads. All right, guys, hold on. Let me show you what's happening. I don't know if you guys can see on the Q-tip, though, that little. So that was what was there before. So when I take, let me take this, the cup off. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, you see it right there. So there's like a little bit of gunk. Well, it looks like a lot in the thing. So some did come out. Ew, that looks so disgusting. But yes, yeah, some did come out. Oh wow, it's a lot more than it looked like from. I am currently, so far guys, I am not impressed. Like, I feel like I would get further just doing what I normally do, which is squeezing. I feel like using this oval one, it's not gonna make a difference. So there's like this, the huge one I showed you guys. Let me see if that one is gonna make a difference. I don't really see it making a difference. I don't even know how to get it on. Oh God. Oh, wait. No way. Is this how it goes on? I guess so. Okay. Yep, it does, because it has the ridge thing. Okay. We're going to see. Oh my God, that hurts. All this thing is doing is hurting me and bruising up my skin. Ain't nothing in here, y'all. Trust me. Nothing. Nothing's in here. So, I'm not impressed. Like, in no shape or form, language, I'm just not impressed. Like, I don't know. I don't know what else to say other than I'm not impressed. Like, I don't think there's anything that this did that I'm speechless because I'm unimpressed. Like, I personally, I think most girls are like this. Like, we find it very pleasing to sit there and squeeze pimples and blackheads and stuff like that out of our face. And so, like, I just feel like I was looking forward to this actually extracting, you know, like, those imperfections out, and it didn't do that. Like, it did, like, 10%. Like, I'm pretty sure if I went wash my face with hot water right now and, like, started squeezing, it would be a wrap. So, I mean, I don't know if it has anything to do with the brand. I highly doubt it. I highly doubt it, because it wasn't that it wasn't, like, you know, pulling my skin or extracting my skin. It was. I just don't think, I don't know. Like, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if maybe I was doing it wrong. Maybe I wasn't. It says doesn't hold, don't hold it in one spot. So the only thing you can do is, like, pull. Maybe I should watch a video and then try this again. Maybe I'll watch some videos with the derma one and see if that gave people, like, better results. If so, then I would definitely find it and do another video just to see. Maybe I'll do that. So comment below if you guys think I should get the popular brand and see if, like, I get better results. If you think that it's not gonna make too much of a difference, comment below. If you enjoyed watching me go through this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video and the next video, okay? But yeah, guys, overall, you can live without this product. If you are somebody that suffers from blackheads and you were thinking about buying it, save your little $20, get you a little blackhead mask, because this is not, I don't know what this, I don't know. So if, I don't know, if I'm doing it wrong, somebody let me know. If I should get the other one, somebody let me know. But this ain't it, honey. This gotta go. Okay, so if you are not already subscribed to my channel, please make sure you subscribe, hit the like button so you can get more videos. Follow me on Instagram at @_Brit with 2 T's MW, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.